Noir recommends.
Welcome to Noir Recommends, episode 97. About time I recorded something new, right? I'm not gonna bore you with the details of why it's taken me so long to get back into the podcasting game since the last episode. I just want you to know that I really enjoy doing these podcasts and enjoy sharing and bringing attention to the music that I love. It feels great to be back, and I can't imagine myself not sharing music for the rest of my life, which this podcast is a big part of. My mission with this podcast is to share and show support for the music I feel stands out among the mass stream of new beats coming out every week. Hopefully, when listening, you will discover some new music, maybe some new artists and labels to follow. Remember, these tracks are my personal favorites and not a reflection of trends and top charting tunes. If you want to know the artist names, label names, and track titles of this podcast, please head over to my website, noirmusic.com, where you can find the track lists for all the episodes. I have also created Noir Recommends playlists on Spotify, Apple Music, and Beatport, which you can follow if you're interested. They include tracks from this episode and much more. So, I opened the episode with a fantastic drone track from Reaxis, and behind me right now is a new experimental tune from Paul Rich's upcoming Sensor EP. A bunch of great tunes coming from Kölsch, Arjun Vagal, Planetary Assault Systems, Bastinov, Obstructor, Random Access, Emmanuel, and more. Enough talk, let's just dive into it.
Noir recommends.
Thank you. Thank you.
Noir recommends.
Thanks for listening to my podcast. I hope you found some inspiration and heard music you really like. Once again, all the track IDs are on my website noirmusic.com if you need to know about specific tracks, artists and labels. The tracks I played from Arjun Vagal and Planetary Assault Systems are from their recently released albums, both great long players to have in your collection. The rest of tunes included are from singles and EPs available now or coming soon. I'm gonna end the episode with a track from another great album. This one is from the label Arts. It's by Emmanuel, the label owner himself, and from his forthcoming album entitled Force of Nature.